Hello everyone, welcome back to Agri Farming. Today we are back with how to grow organic cucumber in pots. Cucumber is a popular plant from the cucurbitaceae family. Cucumber plants are a tropical vegetable that loves warm, humid weather in spots that get lots of sunlight. They particularly thrive in loose soil filled with organic matter. Now, let's get into how to grow organic cucumber in pots. The first step is preparation of organic soil. Cucumber plants require a planting site in full sun and even soil moisture. Mulch around plants to prevent soil from drying out between watering. Fill your container 3/4 full of high quality and well-drained soil mix or potting soil. Don't use regular garden soil and it is dense, slow to drain, and may contain pests and diseases. Soil rich in organic matter is ideal for growing cucumber plants. Cucumbers need a soil pH level of between 5.5 to 7.0. Then fill your pot with good quality potting soil. Soil can be further enriched by working in some organic material like homemade compost. Popular cucumber varieties for growing in containers. The most popular cucumbers for container gardening variety is Sweet Success, Salad Bush, Suyo, Bush Slicer, Burpless, Liberty, Early Pick, Salty, and Crispy. How to choose right container for growing organic cucumbers. Cucumbers have deep root system and require containers full of fertile soil that are at least 16 inches deep and 12 inches wide. A large container allows the cucumber plant to develop extensive root system. This can lead to vigorous growth and increased yield. A pot of 20 inches in diameter can grow 4 to 6 cucumber plants. You can grow 3 to 2 plants in 5-gallon pail or 1 bush type cucumber in a deep 10-inch pot. Propagation of cucumber seeds for growing organic cucumbers. Cucumbers are easy to start from seed in container. To sprout your cucumber seeds, place them between sheets of warm, wet paper towel and put them in plastic bag. Keep this bag in a warm, brightly lit area and plant them in the garden as soon as the seeds have sprouted. It has a large seed, so sow them 1/2 to 1 inch deep. To make sure the seedlings receive enough light after germination, place them under sharp lights with one warm and one cool bulb. To grow transplant, start your seeds under bright lights 2 weeks before the last frost date. Now, let's get into the water requirement. Cucumber plants are close relative to watermelon and they need tons of water to thrive. Keep your plants provided with 1 to 2 inches of water a week, especially during periods of rapid growth when they are flowering. Mulches are useful for keeping water in soil and preventing your plants from drying out. Your best strategy is to keep the soil slightly moist at all times while preventing the cucumber vines themselves from getting too wet. Organic fertilizers. Cucumber need organic fertilizers such as liquid kelp or fish emulsions. Alternatively, try to make your liquid plant feed at home. Liquid plant feeds are mainly useful because they can be easily incorporated into your watering routine. Feed your cucumber once fortnight with a balanced liquid fertilizer during the growing season. Organic options can also be used. Alternatively, you can make your liquid plant feed and compost tea at home. An organic pest and disease control for cucumbers. Check undersides of leaves and manually remove them before the spread to other parts of the cucumber plant. Wear gloves with a layer of petroleum jelly on it while removing the beetles and it will prevent the pests from falling off other parts of the plant. Also, to prevent pests in your plants, you can use vacuum cleaner to remove the beetles or other pests, spray them with neem oil and destroy the orange eggs they lay on the underside of leaves to control the cucumber beetles. To prevent the disease in cucumber, mix 1 teaspoon of baking soda with a drop of dish soap and a quart of water. Spray the solution on the plants. The mixture raises the leaf surface pH, making it less hospitable to mildew spores and other diseases. Harvesting. Cucumber tastes best when they have matured or even a little earlier because over-mature cucumbers do not taste as great. Seeds of over-mature cucumber are bigger, which makes it less enjoyable than cucumbers picked at the right time. When cucumbers started turning yellow, you know that you have missed the right time for picking it. The right time to harvest cucumber is just before it turns yellow. Keep looking for cucumbers that have stopped growing in size on the plant. When the fruit stops growing, that is the time you should pick it up. Harvest cucumbers with a pair of scissors. Never pull it off the plant as it will easily detach from the plant. That's all, folks, for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe to this channel, and please ring the bell button to notify you whenever new video is uploaded. Thank you for watching.